putting you in this because this is on YouTube. What's going on, my vegans? Got your boy here with his baby. And nope, I'm not showing her. We can get a little, let's see. This is what I'm gonna give y'all. I'm gonna give y'all a little piece of her hair, a little hair action. That's all y'all get is a little hair action. Keep y'all in suspense. Oh, that's funny. Just showed a little bit of her face there. Oh well. But yeah. Anyway, my vegans. Rewind it. Analyze it. A lot of y'all are my friends on Facebook anyway, so you already know who she is. But anywho, we just did a little workout. This is our post-workout protein pack meal right now. And yes, this is, I usually get like falafel pita. It's good. Thumbs up on it. Let's see a thumbs up over here. Oh, there you go. Oh, okay. It's okay. So yeah, thumbs up. This is her first time trying. I usually get like a falafel pita, wheat pita. Right now I have a zucchini pita with all the fixings. And as you see, it looks colorful, delicious. I mean, it's awesome. She's going in. She's having a ball. She only took like a first little couple little bitey bites here. I'm going to come around and show the action. Oh boy, yeah. So anyway, she's going in, she's having the ball, delicious. You guys have to try this out. I mean, like I said, I wish I could share with you guys, like what you can do if you get real close to the screen. You probably can, you know, lick the screen or something. And, I don't know, okay, yeah, that ain't gonna work. But anyway, you know if I could, my vegans, you know I would share with each and every one of y'all. So yeah, so this is post-workout protein, power packed from your boy. I can't wait to get in and go in. I have to use two hands, so I usually would like go ahead and take little bites or whatever. But what the heck? Let me. This is so good, y'all. I don't even know what to say. I'm speechless. I eat this at least once a week. Minimum. I'm sorry, but I'm about to let y'all know. Little kid in the background, I love kids, but it pisses me off to hear them screaming and yelling. I know it's a fact of life though, so I'm not like, you know, some people out here who don't want to procreate and don't like despise kids. Uh-oh, I forgot I'm still filming here. Yeah, quiet them down, man. Feed them or something, man. Oh yeah. Delicious. Nutritious. Happy 4th of July to everybody. Your boy is definitely working today. I'm actually on the clock doing all this. Yeah. Some people just got it good, man. It's all how you rearrange your life and all that. She is delicately eating that, and me, myself, when I go in like Cookie Monster, when Cookie Monster eats cookies, okay? I go hard, I go in, but yeah, thanks for watching, comment below, whatever you feel, man. I'd like to hear from you guys, man. I love to hear from you guys, always. So until the next time, vegan Batman and his baby, keeping it healthy. We out of here. Well, okay, once again, let me show y'all how she neatly has chipped away at hers. She has neatly chipped away. Me, myself, it's gonna be dropping all on the counter. It's gonna be all over my face. Like, I'm gonna be eating it like, it's like a war zone that went on here when I go in. So yeah, so last little look at mine. Thanks for watching, my vegans. Love y'all. I'll let your boy.